Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock.
I should already know what time it is every time I come on this thing. All right, I'm gonna start a vlog today. The Progress Report, that's one of the number one female podcasts in Atlanta. I am on it with myself, DJ Excel, Lala Shepherd. We've been around for 7 years. We're a media platform, and we have just been booked in Minneapolis, Minnesota. Clap it up for us. We're going to a Black Expo, and we're going to be covering the media. So we're going to be doing the red carpets and all kind of interviews and things like that. And I'm going to take y'all along with me so y'all can see, because like I said, I definitely be having stuff going on. So go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment, and make sure y'all share this to the world, man. All right. No cap, y'all. We booked our flights yesterday. Today is Friday. We're supposed to be there today. We booked our flight the day before we're supposed to leave. I can't wait till Lala see this, okay? But Lala ass didn't see that we were supposed to get our own flights. We had our contract months ago, weeks ago. And I'm just being shady because I be talking shit about my friend. But it's all good. It's a learning experience, you feel me? And we just blessed to even have the opportunity for the booking because it's probably one of our first major bookings on this scale. They're going to have like Karen Civil there and a bunch of other superstar Black people. And we love that, you know what I'm saying? So come on with me. We about to head on out. You know what I'm saying? You know what I got? The Flui bag. Call it what you want. I love it. The Flui bag. Okay?
That's how I wanted the Migos.
Okay.
Lala thinks she better than us. She's above
Did
us.
Did you see how she looked back at
her? She flipped her hair. Wow. That's crazy.
Look what Excel got us.
This girl always got us.
Hey, my goodie, die.
Give me a we gonna party. We gonna have 45
stars. Many people think everything a party.
It is. Your daughter turned one, get the bottles. It's a baby shower, get the bottles. You about to go to jail, get the bottles. Coming home from jail, get the bottles. Somebody passed away, we gotta drink. Somebody born.
Everything's a party with Spanish people.
Yo, we different, I ain't gonna lie.
We headed to our layover. Chicago is our layover. Then we going to Minnesota. We here at a layover. Lala's finally here.
Super excited.
Where you at? drinks, and more drinks. Cheers.
Hey, cheers. Stay travels.
Yeah. It is no man outside. Okay, cameraman.
Okay. Have a great day.
What's up, your man?
Equipment. My boy
said,
ah!
We made it. It's snowing outside. Y'all saw that snow? Y'all saw that snow? Say no. Got on that good handy dandy North Face. We are in a premium suite. Can't show y'all what kind of room we're in. We have a.
Bitch, we barely got a fucking two bed.
Who's sleeping with who tonight, bro? I'm tired of always sleeping with you. Do a rock, paper, scissors, please. Because I'm tired of sleeping with Excel. Hello, we gotta do rock, paper, scissors.
Put Lala and Lady together. Y'all know
Yes, three of us. No, I want to lay by myself. I'm tired of this. Whoever loses, rock, paper, scissors, gotta share a bed. No, whoever wins, don't gotta share a bed.
Okay.
All right.
One, two, three. Let's get it.
We got rooting
Best
for
two
rock, paper, scissors. Go ahead, get out,
out of here.
Here.
All right, bro.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Damn!
Ah! The sleeper do not be snoring out loud.
No damn room. I'm weak.
That y'all, hey, you might as well move your shit over here. And just put your shit over there.
I'm weak.
Y'all see me? Y'all see me?
Fuck her. She's a cheater.
We found a place to go. And look, it's a drag place. They already knew the gays was coming.
Damn. Yo, it's so cold, it like kind of burn when you breathe in.
Let me Hey, Excel mom went up tonight, man. She did about 5 seconds.
Yeah, that hoe wanna play with me. Yeah. Lala got a first aid Ziploc bag.
She got Plan B's in there.
It's the bag. It's free. If y'all know, what is this wall plug?
Rubber bands.
It's the
bag. That bad pass hell, man.
Rising queen. Hey, it's the day of the convention. It's early as shit. Like 6 on. We woke up at 6.
How y'all feeling today, team? Not lazy.
Feel good. I feel like it's cold. We gonna make today a productive day, a progressive day, and make the most out of it. So
period.
I feel.
Check out the merch too. Get into it.
Okay.
Sure y'all get y'all shit.
Please do.
Excel had a ball last night. Look. She ain't got nothing to say.
We made it to the hub. This is our hub for today. This is what we'll be setting up and doing the interviews. It's the lady of the hour. Yes.
Hi, you guys.
Big Jers. How you feeling?
Not the little one. I'm good. I'm good. I'm just trying to get everything together.
How you feeling?
Feeling good. How you feeling?
It's early.
We feeling like we're here because it's early.
Yeah, we gonna make it work though. Hip hop Harry in the building. Let's go. You know the vibes. Up here, Miss Karen Civil.
We in Minnesota. It's hella early. Finna go get some breakfast.
Okay. Yeah.
We here.
Progress support. Let's go. Wrapped up the first part of the morning, headed to the second part where all the artists are at. Jersey's doing her damn thug thizzle. This is nice. Come on. We are in the auditorium right now. We on our corporate shit. Feel me? Second part of the day. First part was dope. We met that girl Karen Civil. Oh, this shit huge.
That's hard.
About to get set up. We are here till 11 p.m. It is 11 a.m. We have 12 hours to go. We have 12 hours to go and no liquor. On the third part of the day. What time is it? Only 3 o'clock. Yo, we got 8 more hours. This is a triple shift. Fuck a double. This is a triple shift at this point. Yeah, it's been a vibe though. I ain't gonna lie. We've been in the presence of a lot of good black energy, dope energy. You know, she goes somewhere.
Britt's favorite part of the day.
Oh no! Tacos and food, bitch. We outside.
Shout out to the good meal.
The one and only, this a go. I'm with a superstar right now. Y'all don't even know who the fuck I'm with right now, man. Oh, I'm with a mogul right now. Y'all don't even know what's going on right here.
Here we got bars. Hey. Look at that.
You just got options. If it's dirty, they wash them. Yeah.
I'm both my parents, they pop it.
I'm
exhausted. Can y'all tell?
What time is it?
6. We still got 5 more hours, y'all. We on a break right now. It's a good little break, though. It's a 3-hour break. Gotta go back at 9. But yeah, part 1 was successful. We did a bunch of interviews. Everything's pretty good, man. Shout out to Jersey Mulan. And the end of the night should be going, it should go swell. 9 to 11, it's only 3 performers. We trying to go outside tonight, and we trying to pull an all-nighter because we leave dumb early in the morning, like 6 in the morning. So let's see if we make it. All right, final part of the day. It's a concert that they're closing out with, 3 dope artists. And we're about to go interview them, pictures, and then we outside. Big ups to the city, Minneapolis, Minnesota, the twin city where Prince was born. And Lizzo did her thing here as well. It's been a day. Progress report, tprmediagroup.com. Get y'all merch.
Yeah, but it can be louder.
Way louder. So let's go ahead and bring the potentiometer up to 2. Give me some.
Is there any way to turn it up?
I'm gonna go, yeah, I'll do a thing.
Mayyada in the Twin City.
Hey.
It's hard to say
Minneapolis.
Minneapolis.
Yes. Like a
wow.
Minneapolis.
Yeah. I get it confused with Indianapolis.
Yes.
I love your energy.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Should be a way where like they don't get dirty.
Should I take a picture real quick?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
All right, y'all, that's a wrap. Shout out to the squad, progress support. We still backstage. Hey, first one here, last one out. Hardest working platform in the game.
Okay. New content coming soon.
Yeah. Once again, big ups to Jersey Mulan, to the Twin City. Minneapolis, I learned how to say that word properly. We out of here, we about to probably go outside, try to have some drinks because we deserve it. But yeah, y'all know the vibes, like, subscribe, and comment. It's up, you just never know what's gonna be next. Stay tuned.
Working on a weekend like usual, way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on